pizza?
Yeah!
File ng aking certificate of candidacy.
Are you worried that your vote for in favor of train law could negatively affect your candidacy?
Hindi naman, kasi alam naman nila na nung bumoto kami sa train law, hindi naman natin na i-predict na tataas ang presyo ng gasolina and masyado magte-take advantage yung mga traders para gamitin nila para itaas nila ang presyo, especially rice. Kaya the government naman is now correcting whatever happened and they will suspend the excise tax on fuel next year. Any country will try to raise taxes because it's used to finance project of the government so that we can give more to the people. But unfortunately, this one was not able to predict yung masyadong increase in prices of goods. Hindi naman to kasalanan lahat ng train law. Nag-take advantage din yung mga trader dito. Hindi naman regret. Medyo napasama lang ang projection, di ba? We were not able to consider na merong magte-take advantage ng train law. It's lesson learned. Anyway, in everything we do, we learn lessons.